If you ever make a mistake while editing a part and would like to undo your last action, you can use our Undo Last Action tool. By selecting this tool and then clicking once, it will undo one action for every click. This way you can get back to your original point before you made your mistake